Whenever anyone asks me why I chose this university in particular, I find it difficult to find the right answer. But as I progress further into my college career, I get a better picture of what that reason is. My name is Cristian Cubacub. I'm a computer engineering student from Honolulu, Hawaii. I'm the director of digital media at Flyer News, where I oversee the photo and video in the print edition and online. You might be asking, how exactly does that tie into your computer engineering major? That's a tough one to answer. My favorite part about this position revolves around the creative storytelling. If you've ever seen me working, you'd know how excited I get about cameras, lighting, and equipment. The work I've done so far, I've found it very fulfilling. I think that it has caused a positive impact. UD is a really special place. Everyone has their own reasons for being here. I believe my reason has to do with utilizing this passion for the betterment of the community. I really enjoy sharing with others my love for photography and cinematography. I'm always looking to help aspiring students develop their technical and artistic skills in creative media. I've been doing it for a while now, but over the years I've realized how important it is to not just collaborate with others, but to also push for constant growth.
6 years ago, when I first started out, I had a really good mentor.
Now, as part of the leadership at Flyer News, just like him, I strive to be a resource to empower students to achieve their goals and aspirations. There's a unique beauty about someone investing in you because they believe in your potential.